Hi my darlings and welcome back to my channel. I went to hell and back just to get this video so I can post it because my camera is not working. So the first half of the video is missing. The first part where I added the yellow, what I did was I added my LA Girl Pro Concealer in white character, blended that out, and then I added both matte yellows from both my BR Cosmetics palettes, and then the clip that you see, that's what I did afterwards. Continued with using orange.
For the orange, I am using this orange, and I'm gonna blend that into my crease. It's easier to use patting motions because of the base that I applied. And I'm carrying it to the end here. White concealer. For the pink, I am using my Glitter Addiction loose pigment neon pink. I'm using a flat top brush to apply patting motion. Blending out the line of demarcation. So I'm gonna go in back with the brush that has orange on it so I can blend out this line of demarcation right here. Yeah. For the yellow in the inner crease, I am using a bit of this yellow as well as the shimmer yellow in this corner here on top of it. Thank you. been pretty pink. I've been pushing my hair now. Now I'm going to do the waterline. I'm taking the same AliExpress pro concealer in white, and then just brushing it under my lower lash line. That way the pigmentation will be higher. And I'm going with the same brush I used for the pink, and I'm tapping onto the area where I just applied the pink. The arm concealer for sure. For the glitter, I'm going for my handaiyan glitter glue, and I bought this on AliExpress. I'll leave the name in the description box for all the products that I used. I'm going to use this flat brush to blend out the glue. This is the glitter I'll be adding, also bought on AliExpress. I'm gonna do my wing eyeliner off camera using my Ambience Cosmetics gel eyeliner, and I'll be back. Okay, so I added my lashes off camera. Now I'm gonna do my lips. I'm using my LA Girl lip liner in burgundy. I put in my lips, okay? Just so that when I add the lipstick, it gives off a little bit.
$1,000 sheets, waiting for you on some $1,000 sheets. I got caught at 3 on repeat. Back shots to the beat of the milli on you. Got me acting like you got a milli on you. You say I'm the goat, you're the billy on you. I can make all your dreams come true. Wanna fall through, then you better come true.
Don't make me wait until the morning. Got a bed.
lingerie. Waiting for you, strawberries, lingerie. You told me you on the way. Messed around, put it down on you. I'ma do everything I said I'm gon' do. Pretty little body, it look better on you. Might have to blow it like a feather on you. What a force, ooh yeah, you better come true.
But don't make me wait until the morning. Got a bed.
Then the smaller one, the cover came off. The bottom lashes. This is the final look, guys. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for my other videos, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share with your friends who you think will like this tutorial. Give me a thumbs up if you like this tutorial, and comment what looks you want me to do, or what do you want me to show you guys how I do, like how I did a contour tutorial, which I might post before this one maybe, but if I post it after, then that's okay, you'll see it safely. Thank you for watching. Ciao. I love you all.